break the wall down?
I haven't gotten to the wall yet.
Break down the wall!
So far, it's... Okay, things are showing up fairly quickly. That's a good sign. I don't see any other people. That's a little bit scary.
There are lots of fire.
Killing the inner. Are you?
What's up? You?
That's what I'm killing right now.
Oh.
I got a green follower, but I got an epic chest.
Oh. That was the epic follower that I got.
Yeah.
I want that. Chest. Yay! Destroy the barricade! Woo!
Really?
We are the champions, my friend.
We have victory. Leo, can you do it again? I missed it on your stream.
Oh, it'll definitely be a VOD.
You're gonna VOD it as, you know, 100 man mythic barricade boss?
Well, I'm gonna make sure to put the original 10 hours of it leading up to it, and then I'm going to show the actual breaking of the wall.
Hey, Thrall's right there. Why couldn't he come out and help you?
Dude, we were on that the whole 10.
Watch, now Leo's gonna level in like 3 seconds.
And it goes on and on and on and on. We are the champions, my friend.
Seriously?
Keep on fighting to the end.
Everything's fixed. Let's go to your garrison, Steve, and send your followers off. There's no chance of lag. Screen. Oh yeah, sing it, Leo.
You like that, don't you?
Yep.
Okay.
Interesting.
What?
There is no, like, claw.
Yes, there is.
But the...
It's like some Chopin fur or some shit like that.
One guy dropped both of those.
What is it?
Yeah, I have a mysterious glass in my back. I don't know what it does.
I haven't clicked on it yet.
How can I get back to Draenor, dude? I've done tried to hurt to my garrison twice, and it says instance not fine. Found.
Oh, well, that would be why my garrison's. There's got to be a portal somewhere.
And those were both my profession things.
Dude, what was the flask?
Alchemy.
That's alchemy.
Fucker, I think I sold mine by accident. Cause I had one in my bags and I never clicked on it. Oh no.
92! There's really, like, that didn't have a big exclamation point on it.
I got it now. It was still there. Ding dong, by the way.